you have your own style. If I'm not mistaken, I mean, reaching back, isn't there a style that you invented on your own?
Yeah, it's called the triplet style. And for the most part, it's what a lot of these cats are trying to do today. What they're doing is really double time.
Uh-huh.
But I established what's called the triplet style. And, you know, that's basically it. Like, when you hear, like, you know, for the listeners, like, anytime you hear cats rhyming faster or they rhyming double time over the beat,
mm-hmm.
you know, that came from the kid. Like, I started that.
Right.
You know, Twista tried to say that it was him. You know, I remember him saying it on BET, you know, and I'm not trying to start anything, but, you know, he's wrong. You know, and he knows where it came from. You know, Jazzo is the originator of the triplet style, and that's why I'm called the originator. You know, simply that.
Right. I'm talking about info, attacking just stumbling and bumbling off the intro. So take it a step at a time, this dope rhyme. Be making a note that is profound by your skill mind. This is the wonderful biters, stealers and robbers and sucker reciters. Call it a night before you roam. Don't try to sit home. The style that I'm using, I'm here to abuse. The garbage that I can refuse. Divvy it up cause I'm here to collect my dues from all of you. This ain't no cartoon drama, caper, pass the paper. Your mind's in a day's tiger than a skyscraper. Okay, your relationship with Jay-Z back then, you know, how did you bring him along? Like, how did that whole thing happen?
I mean, the quickest, to make a long story, a very long story short, is that I came back from college. I met him, you know, my man Nike, who was a part of the Shirt Kings. I don't know if you know.
I remember them. Out of Queens, right?
Exactly.
No doubt.
And but it just so happened, my man Nike was from, you know, he was from Marcy, of course.
Okay.
And, you know, when Jay had moved to Marcy, and he started rhyming. You know, people were coming at him saying, like, yo, it's this cat, this young cat, because they lived around the same way.
All right.
So they were saying, like, yeah, this cat, he wasn't even Jay-Z then. He was like Shawnee D or somebody. It was like, yeah, he's the nicest in the projects. And my man Nike was like, now that Jazz was here, Jazz is the best MC in the world. Like, that's how he already pumped it.
Uh-huh.
So it just so happened, like, I had dropped out of college and I came back to Marcy, and my man was happy to see me. And it was like the first thing he came out was like, yo, everybody talking about this kid, you know, live around my way. You know, he said he's nicer than everybody. So, you know, he set it up, you know, for us to meet. And, you know, what started out as a battle, you know, we just started rhyming. And after that, you know, we became real cool. And, you know, before you know it, we started, like, writing little routines together and so on and so forth. So that's how that started. You know, I saw that he had talent. And when he heard me rhyme, he didn't want to battle. So that's basically how, you know, that's how it ended up. So we became, you know, real cool. And, like, when you hear on his records, when you talk about beating on the kitchen table
mm-hmm.
and, you know, the Haagen-Dazs ice cream and the cereal, and all that stuff, that was us. Like, at all the free time that we had, like, mm-hmm. that's how it was going down. Like, we were just at it all the time. And, you know, I mean, a lot of the young kids are, you know, maybe people who are not as familiar with us as a team.
Right.
May realize, but, like, we were just, like, a lot of people, everybody who was in music and at that era just saw us as, like, the best two MCs out. Originator, none greater. Jazzo, finish the better learn. Jazzo, relax that. Ever heard of me? Worldwide originator, say word to me. The population out of certain list. Y'all burn a rapper like a third degree. See me shine so bright, living on my life. Running, ruling with rigor and vigor. Nobody bigger than me can jigger. You figure you fly by night, stop jerk to be. Heavyweights, light work to me. For the time and the strength of business, ain't nobody hurting me. What? Cut the dummy like surgery. Roll the rims out of BM, spinning BMs on the road where you have to be in bed in the PM. Info, Jazz, or the CNN. Forever touching more work is beginning, you in it. Like a yo style, no style, my style's high style. Come on, back at Chili down and take the gun home. The originator. Radio scene.